Looking
You
at the
know,
state of Great Olympics.
Olympics can do it. We have people who are willing to help. Now we have to approach them before they could come in. So I have two or three people that are willing to come and help Great Olympics.
Are they Olympic supporters?
Big-time supporters. Big-time supporters.
But why are they not coming? Does it look like the door is not open?
The door is not open yet, unless myself and one or two people approach them before they can
make a move. Yeah. Okay. Now, Mohamed, let's talk about your days with Accra Great Olympics. What made Olympics a third force in Ghana football?
Yeah, because, you know, for example, if they call blaster players to go to camp, Kotoko may have about seven.
Okay.
House may also have about seven. Then Olympics may have about five.
Okay.
This make Olympics to be the third.
Okay. So it means that what was doing the trick for Great Olympics, if I'm right, was the quality of players they had.
During that time.
Yeah. Can we say same for today? I've met you at the stadium a couple of times. Yeah. You follow Great Olympics at the training grounds. What do you make of the quality of the Olympics team?
The quality is below, very, very low. So we still have time to improve.
Okay.
But as at now, the quality is low.
Okay.
This team cannot win a championship.